a couple of sentences he said that are really sort of spot on. We have got all the reds up there. I've got habit lately and not putting enough up, but I think that's right, yeah.
I full.
So all the shots you start to build, you know, you start to know what you're doing, you don't have to think about it. You know, more shots get into that category of being like automatic. Dylan's video, but I reckon a lot of people probably wouldn't realise he was using his opposite hand.
Oh, he did see it, wasn't
he? Well, I know, but you know, people often don't read it, but you know, I don't know why they thought that's easy. Because I was impressed with that, and I mean, especially the black was ridiculous. Yeah, I thought that would have got more views, but that is the weird thing about it. I can't predict what's going to do well and what isn't. Which is good, really. It's good fun. Because I've long since having any ideas of doing it for the money, because there's no money. But it is fun. I like doing it. So I'm going to keep on to it. It's just fun to see which things people like and which things they don't. Yeah. Yep, it's nice. Okay, yeah, it's worked. It's all right. Opportunity here to take that one, just to put it to there. To me, that offers a better angle, just a little soft screw shot. There you go, that's better, yeah. And then those three reds are all nice and open. Juicy, but you're okay. You're okay. You're tall enough now, I think, can't you? You can reach that. And just a little soft screw on it. Yeah, again, nicely timed. Yeah, that's bit awkward, isn't it? Well, I'm going to leave you to it. Come up with something here. Don't overthink it. Just try and get your cue ball sort of somewhere where you've got a pot.